Hey, what's up, guys? Kuroff Farms here, and welcome back to another video. As you can see, we're sitting here in the hay field. We're gonna start loading up some hay. And see what we can get hauled today. There we go. So I should be able to hopefully load them this way. That is my guess. That'll work. I mean, in all reality, I could try and take two bales, and I could just do both rows at once. But I don't think that we can get two bales on this at once. These bales should hopefully fit side by side, I'm hoping. There we go. She'll go. It'll work. Might not be DOT approved, but it'll work. We're just gonna send it anyways. Man, do I suck at lining up to a bale. He's a little top heavy. Mm-hmm. hoping that this is gonna work out right. If not, we might have to look into another bale trailer. Yeah, it'll work. It's just gonna take some smooth operating to get this thing loaded, but we'll get her. It's 97 degrees out. That's insane. Not sure how that works, that the bale is like coming off, but I guess whatever floats Giants' boat. Come on. Why you gotta be like that? Well, I guess another way I can do it, whoops, is to not tip the tractor. We can go like that to push it all ahead. Now we can just drop a couple bales on here, come back again and just do the same thing. That way it might work too. I think we should be able to fit at least another 4 bales on that trailer yet, I'm thinking. That's my guess. Let's get this one thrown up on here. There we go. That'll work. Yeah, we should be able to get at least two more on each side. If not, maybe a few more than that. So I'm probably not gonna video like hauling all of this hay just because it's going to be very, very time consuming. So I'll probably make videos of like the first two loads and then like the last load or two. Because like I said, this is going to get very time consuming and it's going to be very, very boring to watch. At least I think so anyways, but now we are somewhat getting a rhythm down though. We'll be able to load out a good bit. Okay, let's get her pushed up a little bit more. See if we can't push it all the way to the front. There we go. That'll do. So yeah, two more bales on there and two more for sure. We'll see if we can't maybe fit four more on this trailer yet. That would only be 10 bales. Oof. 8 trips. Not too bad, actually, though. I mean, if I can get 12 bales on here in a load, I mean, it'll reduce the amount of trips just a little bit. Not a whole terrible lot, but just means that it'll go that much quicker. Oh yeah, we can get two more on here yet after these two. That is not going to be a problem. Man, this thing is touchy. It's either going slow or it's going like light speed. And there is no in between. See if we can get her lined up here. Alright, there we go. Let's start throwing some straps on here. There we go. That's the button that I need. Gonna put a strap on there. Put one here. That one on. Go ahead and throw that guy on there. That one. That one. That should be all of them. Should be enough to hopefully hold our hay on. Then we'll get two more bales thrown on there and we'll be good to go for this load anyways. So I think what we're going to do is probably I'll have maybe 2-3 videos of hauling bales, and then we'll probably have like a video or two of stacking everything. Because I'm probably just going to kind of dump everything in the yard for now. I don't know, we'll see. Not sure how exactly I want to do that one yet. Alright, we'll go grab one more bale. We'll just grab this guy right here. Here on the trailer and hopefully without tipping our tractor. There we go. So we'll have another, let's see, what do we got in here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We got half a load yet in this field that we can pull out. Alright, we'll go ahead and we'll shut that guy off. Let's go grab our pickup. Kind of rocking back and forth a little bit more than I'd like it to. Ooh. Almost took out that mailbox. Does it sound like this thing has? Oh, don't. Okay. You can hear the blinker sound inside of this truck, which I don't like. Oh, smokes. She's getting a little squirrely. All right. We'll go ahead and get this to the farm, get them dumped. We just gotta figure out where we're gonna dump them. You can definitely hear this thing chugging. Hauling this heavy ass load of hay. Oh shit. A little too much there. Okay, here we go. Drop them right here. And then what we need out of here, so we need the case out of here. Let's see, what do we got left here? 3 minutes? Okay, well, let's just try and stack a few bales at least here. Let's see if I can't get a few of them stacked. No, not what I meant to do at all. Oops, guess I didn't have her far enough down. There we go. Alright. Wrong way. Alright, let's see if we can't sneak one more along that edge there. Actually, nah, let's just call her good right there. Grab a screenshot. I mean, we've almost got this load stacked, so we may as well just get it done. There we go. I don't think I'll be able to stack it another bale high. I don't think this will be able to reach. I think we'll only be able to do two high. That'll be alright. I'll be able to get everything stacked in here. Alright, four bales to go. Alright. Get these last three put in there and be good to go. Alright, one more put up there, and then the last one will go down on the bottom, since we aren't going to really be able to stack all the way up, like, or stack three high like I was kind of hoping. That's alright, we'll still manage to get everything to fit. Smokes, slow down there, Trigger. Alright, get this one stacked up here. And then we'll call her a video until later on in the process of later on down the road of hauling and stacking hay. Man. There we go. That is one load stacked. Actually, we're gonna pull this right up in here. Drop this guy down. Alright, well, that is going to do it for today, guys. We'll come back once I'm further along in hauling. Yeah, so, if you enjoyed the video, be sure to hit that thumbs up button. If you're new to the channel, welcome to the channel. Be sure to subscribe if you like what you see. Make sure that you turn on the post notifications if you have not done so already. Make sure you check out down below in... Whoops. Apparently Siri's trying to go in. Make sure to check out down below in the description where you can find my PC specs, my upload schedule, all my social medias, as well as links to some other cool YouTube channels that are worth taking a look at. Thanks for watching, everybody, and as always, we'll see y'all tomorrow.